I'm soaked. I knew sleeping outside was a bad idea, but Jake was being a total Jake. Oh man, where'd he go?
Finn.
Whoa! Jake?
I'm sending a message to your mind.
Yeah, man.
I'm close.
I'm coming.
I can smell.
Okay, I'm north and. Jake?
Oh, they're just a.
All right.
See?
Yeah. Yum. Yes. Schmauzel! Jake, did you see this cat?
I... Oh! Are there any bushes nearby?
Lift?
Yeah, man.
Grabbing all the rubles.
At the midpoint on the journey of life, I found myself in a dark forest, for the clear path was lost.
Thank you.
helpless women? They're with me on day of reckoning, Crusader!
My family, my baby's gone!
MC Laifinho, moleque rimador, e MC Caioba, moleque rabiscante, chegando pra mais uma parceria, tamo junto.
É nóis, bola rolando, paz no coração.
A bola rola já já para United e City, Caio. Você lembra de ídolos que fizeram história nesses times?
Vamos destacar um de cada lado, Thiagão. Do lado do City, o Davi Silva. Acho que é um nome importante nessa retomada. E do lado do United, sem dúvida, o treinador Sir Alex Ferguson, que ficou 26 anos treinando a equipe, de 86 a 2013.
Toca na bola o Manchester United, tá valendo! Afastou o perigo dali do jeito que dava. Gabriel Jesus. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Que belo corte da defesa. De Bruyne. Vai bater um escanteio, Manchester City. Aperta a marcação, o Manchester United. É falta. Primeiros minutos de jogo. Tá dando pra ver que vai ser pegado. E já temos um cartão amarelo por aqui.
O árbitro tá tentando controlar o jogo já desde o início.
Ele fica com a bola na linha lateral. Direto pro gol. Uma ponte monumental do goleiro pra defender.
Eddie Brock, listen to me. Eddie, this isn't you.
No, Joyce.
Eddie, you're not a killer anymore. Don't you get it? You're not in your right mind.
No reason.
I didn't need a reason other than to make it easier to kill you.
O'Hara, it looks like you called.
Let's finish this now.
Parker! Parker, are you there? Peter! Peter!
I'm trying to tell myself that I'm just jealous of Walker Sloan's progress. It was only 5 years ago that he first showed up at Alchemax. Whatever Sloan's up to, I've got to shut it down before he gets in over his head and drags everyone and everything down with him. See, they've been keeping busy in the cybernetics division. That's a lot of shocking robots down there. During the day, as Miguel O'Hara, Alchemax geneticist, I could have walked right in, but at night, the security protocols kick in. The genetics lab. Without that department, I wouldn't be the man I am today. Sloan's gotta be around here somewhere. I just know it. You'd think the largest tech developer in the world could afford to carpet their air ducts for extra comfort. There you are.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Bioscan sequence failed.
This thing's so oversensitive, an ant probably crawled into it and threw it out of whack.
An ant? More like a spider. I think it picked me up. Gotta get out of range.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Bioscan sequence failed.
This is getting ridiculous.
No kidding. What's that thing's range anyway?
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Bioscan sequence failed.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Bioscan sequence failed.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Bioscan sequence failed.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Access to Time Research Lab granted, Mr. Sloan.
Slow down, Miguel. Take your time. Don't want to get caught here.
How come Next should be thanking me? Stark Fujikawa Industries is going to take over this entire corporation unless someone steps up to prevent it.
You're the only one who thinks outside the box enough to do it, sir.
Yes, Joseph, I know.
I knew he was up to something.
I'm almost embarrassed it took me so long to come up with it. I simply go back in time and launch Alchemex years before it was originally founded. Not only can I remake Alchemex in my image,
but you can dismantle Stark Fujikawa before it gets started. You're a genius, sir.
I programmed you well, Joseph.
Oh no. You don't get away from me that easily.
Versus mode. Select arena. Godzilla 90 versus Godzilla 90s. Monsters. Fight!
Concentrate fire on Godzilla.
Thank you.
Monsters.